The largest remaining block of ice that broke off from the Antarctic Peninsula could strike land this month, wreaking havoc near the waters of the South Georgia Island. In 2017, the lump of ice, more than twice the size of Luxembourg, broke off from the Larsen C ice shelf, spawning one of the largest icebergs on record. 3 years later, the A68 iceberg is being carried by currents in the open waters of the South Atlantic, over 1,000 kilometers from its birthplace. Over the course of the past 2.5 weeks, the iceberg has moved approximately 180 kilometers. Today, the giant berg lies around 120 kilometers from South Georgia. If it remains on its current path, the iceberg could soon reach the island's shores. The iceberg could ground in the shallow waters offshore, threatening wildlife, including penguins. As these animals need access to the sea to feed, the iceberg could easily block their foraging routes, preventing them from feeding their young. It could also disturb the ecosystem by crushing animal and plant life on the seafloor. Satellite missions, such as Copernicus Sentinel-1, have been used to track the berg's progress as it drifts across the ocean. The Sentinel-1 constellation is indispensable for monitoring the movement of icebergs as it delivers radar images every 6 days, even when Antarctica is shrouded in darkness for several months of the year. Follow the iceberg's journey with ESA Earth Observation.